Was Judas Iscariot saved? Well, let's find out. If you go to John chapter 6, verse 64, it says, "But there are some of you that believe not. For Jesus knew from the beginning who they were that believed not, and who should betray him." Then if you go to verse 70, it says, "Jesus answered them, 'Have not I chosen you 12, and one of you is a devil?' He spake of Judas Iscariot, the son of Simon, for he it was that should betray him, being one of the 12." So Judas never actually believed. He was never saved. Case closed.